Oh.
No, they are, because I can feel something too. Put our arms overhead. I know you can't see mine right now. We're just going to ever so slightly pull the band apart over our head. We're going to just do 10. I know your arms are burning. I know they are. Try for 10. Nice little pull apart. Here we go. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I know your shoulders are burning.
Yes,
right,
he's there.
And rest that knee next to your kitchen counter. And then the other side, just so you're going to have it wrapped around one foot. And then step on the other side. And then have your stand next to your kitchen counter like so. And then perform the following exercise. Basically, bring the foot that's inside the loop of the band. Just bring it forward. We're going to do that. Let's try 10 times, okay? Here we go. You're holding on to the counter. Don't want to fall, okay? If you can't do 10, try for 10. But here we go. Ready? 1, 2, just slightly forward. Ever so slightly low. I'm going to turn so you can see. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. This could probably go up to your ankle. Okay, that's fine. 4, and your knee's going to be bent, too. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, that's it. Now you're going to, your leg is going to go to the side. It's going to be a side leg raise, okay? Like so. All right, so you're going to be holding on to your counter, and you're going to be able to do this because it's ever so slightly. You're not going to be a big leg raise, okay? 10 times if you can, if not 5. Here we go, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then you're going to go back 10 times. If you can't do 10, do how many you can. Ever so slightly. So I'm going to turn so you can see it. Ready? Look at it. Here we go. 1. Everybody see that? Tiny, tiny.
Good job, babe.
Thank you.
Proud of you.
Thank you.
Proud of us.
I'm proud of you too.
That does help with all kinds of stuff. Depression gets out negative energy, gets out anxiousness, anxiety. Are you good?
Mm-hmm.